It's an exciting week for trumpeter and composer Terrence Blanchard. His new live CD comes out Friday, and Sunday he headlines a free concert with some of the world's best jazz artists here in town.
Yep, we'll tell you about the concert in just a minute, but first, he stopped by to fill us in on the new CD.
Terrence, you're staying busy, man.
Yeah.
Live album.
Yes.
With E Collector.
Yes.
Yeah. Now that is outstanding, and I like the way you did this because you recorded from cities where this meant something to you. Tell us about that.
Well, we're still trying to, you know, keep the conversation going about gun violence in our country. We think it's something that we really need to address. Mm-hmm. So we went to four cities where we had like very tragic events, and it's not just one-sided thing for us. So we went to Minneapolis, you know, where Philando was shot. We went to Cleveland, where Tamir was shot, and we also went to Dallas, where the police were shot in New York City.
Wow.
And we tried to have a civic engagement in all places too, and it was a really successful thing to try to keep the conversation going. So, you know, we want to do that with a project that once it's out and people are playing it and talking about it, hopefully we won't get sidetracked by people.
We also get a chance to see you on the last day of Jazz Fest this year.
Yeah.
What can we look forward to?
We're going to be playing most of the music from the live album.
Fantastic.
You know, so from this entire tour, that's what we've been championing this entire year.
The live CD is available where you buy music Friday, but this Sunday in Congo Square, free. International World Jazz Day tribute to New Orleans concert in Congo Square. Terrence Blanchard, Herbie Hancock, Patti Austin, Lettucey, Ivan Neville, Kermit Ruffin starts at 2 o'clock. And again, that is a free show.
Oh, that's the way to go. And he's so good.
Yeah.